mentioned to Richard Taylor, if you've got anything lying around in the workshop that I could use just to make my chair scary, that'd be great. The next day, I come in, and it has been turned basically into Conan's throne. It's incredible.
People come to me to rule on minor disputes. Yeah. Inevitably ends up with me having them killed.
You immediately adopt this style when you sit in it.
Kill them all. Put them to death. Kill her. Kill him.
None shall live.
You immediately feel like saying that when you sit in this chair.
That chair really helped me get into the character.
Cruel but fair, that's what they call Dwala.